Find their reflection. As we have an E facing right, we have to find the opposite of right. The opposite of right is left, so we have to find an E facing left. The first E is facing left, so the first one has to be the answer. So in the circle, the first one. The